measuring thumb IP flexion. Have your stationary arm on the proximal phalanx, your movement arm on the distal phalanx with your axis on the IP joint itself. Rachel, what I want you to do is flex your thumb down for me as much as you can. There we go. And we are looking at 75 degrees of flexion at this joint.